Well, international, I should say, without a shadow of a doubt, was Wilder and Ortiz, because it was that old statement I make, why run for a bus when you can walk with it? He knew by the last fight that he could put Ortiz away. And he wasn't going to make it hard for himself. He let Ortiz, 40 to 43, whatever he is, he's in that age group. I mean, he just waited for him to let out. As long as he didn't get hurt, and this, that, the other, he let Ortiz steal the rounds, and boom, as soon as he saw the opening, it became a shot and match. There was no getting away. It's a bucket of water job, wasn't it? I mean, there was no getting away from it. You know, I mean, that was it. Now, you talk about knockouts in this country. Well, personally, about a knockout, I'm talking about a goal. I should say that one of the most clinical, I'm not going for a straight knockout here, with Josh Warrington's against that Frenchman. That's where I'll go for, because he didn't mess with anything. Once he got the man, that was it. There was no getting away from it. And that referee made it a perfectly timed stoppage. Another couple of more punches could have done serious damage. I should say that you've got Wilder putting Ortiz away and Josh Warrington when he beat that French. I was impressed with what I saw with Warrington that night.